This curse is a prototype, I'm sure. A step to something far more cunning.